Jack Sharkey meets former world light heavyweight champion Mike McTeague in New York. That's Mike McTeague with back to camera. He's the shorter and lighter of the two. The 25-year-old Sharkey in the lighter trunks began his professional career 3 years ago in 1924. Since turning pro, he has had 31 fights, winning 25 of them, 8 by knockout. A good exchange here in round one. A nice combination by Mike McTeague to the right of your screen. In his 31 bouts, Sharkey has been stopped only once for the full count. That was 3 years ago against Romero Rojas in Boston. Mike McTeague, facing camera, is known as a masterful boxer. Jack Sharkey putting on the pressure here in round number one. Jack Sharkey, affectionately nicknamed the Boston Gob, weighed in this evening at 210 pounds. McTeague weighed in this morning at 180. So Mike is giving away 30 pounds to the heavier Jack Sharkey. There's the end of round one. Rounds two through five were very close. Going into round six, it's anyone's fight. Jack Sharkey pressing Mike McTeague here in round number six. McTeague at 35 is 10 years older than Sharkey. Mike began his professional career in 1914, 13 years ago. McTeague using that long left to keep Sharkey away. Sharkey looking for that one big knockout punch. Mike McTeague won the World Light Heavyweight Championship in 1923 when he took a 20-round decision from the great Battling Siki in Dublin. He lost the light heavyweight title 2 years ago to Paul Berlinbach in New York City. Notice how Jack Sharkey stands flat-footed. looking to get the maximum punching power. Mike keeping Jack off with that long left. Good punches by Mike McTeague. Round 7 and 8 were given to Sharkey, while McTeague came back to win round 9. As we go into round 10, Sharkey has a slight edge. Sharkey coming right after Mike McTeague here at the beginning of round 10. McTeague fainting. Using that long left. In the past year, McTeague has victories over Lou Scusa, Johnny Risco, and Soldier King. In his last bout in January, 2 months ago, McTeague KO'd Paul Berlenbach in the fourth round at New York City. Berlenbach had already lost his World Light Heavyweight title to Jack Delaney. Sharkey with back to camera, still looking for that knockout punch. McTeague storming in there. How low McTeague carries his left hand. That can be very dangerous against a puncher like Jack Sharkey. There weren't many people who thought McTeague could go the distance with Jack Sharkey prior to the fight, but Mike is still in there looking very good. Here in round 12, Sharkey has definitely taken over, though, and he's looking to knock McTeague out. Putting on tremendous pressure here in round 12. Jack is definitely the stronger fighter in there now. Blistering punches by Jack Sharkey here in round 12. The fight is stopped by the referee, and Jack Sharkey wins by a technical knockout. Sharkey goes to McTeague's corner as Mike graciously congratulates Sharkey on this victory. Sharkey is jubilant and waves to the crowd.